Following race. Oh shit, okay. That's a weird move. That's weird. Nice job. Damn, right at me. Anthony, what are you doing? Oh, there was no way for you to dodge any of that. What the fuck am I doing? Found the guy at least. Can hear him humming. Holy shit! Okay. What the fuck? What is this black? Okay. Fuck me. I didn't like press B instead. Anthony, get the fuck up. There you go. Oh fuck, I thought he died in one hit. Let's go up, shall we? Okay. Hollowing Cliffs. New area. King's Idol? Ah, that's the other. There's another one of those fucking trees. There's nothing here. It's like a boss area. Okay. I guess we can keep going. Nice. No, I can't see shit. I'm not gonna bother. I'll come back when I have the bright charm. Thank you. This is probably the... the arena the guy was talking about. What the fuck's about to happen? Cyclone clash? What? Or slash? Okay.
Hele Summit. Bam. Finde. Bam. Finde.
Okay, that's cool. Does he yell when he spins? Let me see. No, I don't think so. No, he just calls upon the winds of winter, dude. Excited.
That's the only thing that came? Is the...
There's another thing at the door outside.
What was it outside?
The white bodybuilding one is inside, and I think someone came to drop something off. Nice job. She gets out at 7, but she hasn't called to see when she's out. Tell Render I said that, or what to do, pimpin'. Brian said, what's up?
So what the heck, man?
This game is slowly turning into a Marth main. I'm not sure how you figure. See that? Oh, I just caught myself killed reading the chat. I see that. I see the way you're moving and attacking, not to mention those tippers, player. I guess. I really don't like Marth, so. I can go this way. Fury of the Fallen? What the fuck is that? What is the fury that comes with that? When close to death, the bear's strength will increase. Holy shit. Wait, can I just wall jump back? Can you pay attention to us? Yeah. You just go to Amazon support and you chat with somebody there. Can I speak to this person? No, I guess not. I'm gonna get an 1800, then I'll be back.
Bapanada.
Yes, I got some places to go in deepness.
Did you? You didn't bring in the packet of, let me say, it was delivered at 11 this morning. You only brought in one package?
Mm-hmm. Is there no other boxes out there?
I didn't see another box.
Whoops. Oh. Was it out there? Okay. I actually have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Give me a sec. Actually, let me see what's over there. Okay, I have no idea. A bench, you don't say. Fucking threw it back at him. You saw that shit, dude? Oh, he hit me that time. Oh, shit. Fuck! Kill this son of a bitch. Another rancid egg? Ooh. Did you find it out there? long time ago. You think it's in the mailbox?
USPS, or maybe.
You know, that means it's in the mailbox.
But in your mailbox, fit something this big.
They have others. They have other containers for that.
Huh?
Yeah. Are you on the phone right now or something?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. She's checking to make sure that they deliver it.
Oh.
And if it was like knocked off in the front of the door, or if it was pretty yellow.
I'm playing Hollow Knight. Well, I'm streaming Hollow Knight. I can make it, okay. No fucking way, okay. Get out of here. I'm dead. Awesome. All the way the fuck, who knows where I am. And I don't have the fucking map. Did he kill a random? Did I just seriously fucking die there? If it says delivered by USPS, then it's probably there. That's where USPS delivers.
Well, it's your gift, player, so...
Okay, well,
if
I mean...
If it ain't there, it's your fault.
If it says it's delivered by USPS, that means it's there.
So, I'm just saying...
I'm not worried. I ain't worried about none. Brian's over here clowning you because you didn't know how to answer a phone.
What
is that? I said Brian was clowning you because you couldn't answer a phone.
A phone?
She said, hello Randall, and you responded with, So he's like, do you forget how to answer a phone?
Oh, that was because I was trying to switch over and I hit the button and it didn't work.
Well, I'm sure, yeah, there's context to it, but from people just listening in on the stream, they're like, what the hell's happening? Oh, look at that, Anthony. You're doing great. Finally, the dude with the maps. Oh, that's fair. Oh, also fair. Oh my, I'm just fucking getting wrecked here. Oh, 112, Jesus. Thank you. What changed? What about it? Alright, guess what changed?
Oh, this one is
empty. Which one? The vanilla one? No, it should be like one scoop left. Okay, that's good.
The amino acids went up to 6.9. The glutamine went up from 5 to 5.3 grams.
You sure you got the same one? Okay. How the fuck do you kill these things? Oh, fuck. That was close. Last thing I need to do is lose my fucking... Oh my fuck.
Don't be looking. What's wrong with you? This nigga is looking.
That's what they call me, I'm the dude, man.
Huh?
That's what they say, I'm the dude. Alright, let me see if I can get through this. So he opens your gift near you and asks what's wrong with you? Yeah, what a guy. That's what Brian said. He's in the restroom. Anthony. How the fuck? Oh shit, you can put him with magic. There we go. Yeah, I fucked up. Too late. Yep, I fucked up. I gotta jump. Get on my face. Alright people, I'm gonna get off. It was a pretty long stream today. Thank y'all for watching, but the boy is out.